Hello, we are Annetta Porté. I'm Anna Dello Russo, described as a fashion victim. Actually, I'm fashion director of Japanese Vogue. I'm a blogger, fashion blogger, and passionate. Tell me the question. I enjoy to try different things, to never be the same. Fashion to me is my way to escape myself. I don't want to be stiff, I don't want to be always myself, boring. I don't have to think in the middle. I always like dress up, or in the daytime because I do a lot of yoga, a lot of swimming, I go to the gym. Then I wearing Abercrombie. I was, I think, 12 or 11, 12. My father said, "What do you want to, as a present?" I said, "I would like a Fendi bag." I always have my wallet, my lipstick, my little agenda, my pencil, my tissue, my BlackBerry, my iPod. I think that's it. Miu Miu dress was excellent. It was just simple chemise in silk, but the colors was fantastic.